My husband loves to be on a boat. And so we have previously owned a boat and we sold it because I hated it because I was always seasick on it. We have recently bought another boat and I worried, like, I know I'm gonna hate it again. You know, it's like I always get seasick. And so I started thinking, I'm tired taking medicine. You know, I love my husband and I want him to enjoy his boat, but I don't enjoy the boat. And I would love to enjoy the boat, but it's hard to enjoy the boat if you're sick while you're on it every single time. So I can't read in the car. I even have problems like wearing sunglasses, give me headaches. What are my other options? And so I start Googling that, and I feel like, oh, is there anywhere that helps with that? And here you are, right in my own hometown. I was diagnosed with convergence insufficiency and a vision tracking problem. The therapy took me about 3 months. So I'd come twice a week and had Monica, and you know, every day was something different. You know, the first couple times, I think I went home and had to take a nap. But then after that, it got better, and it was pretty easy. You know, and whenever anybody asks me, like, what did you do? I'm like, oh my gosh, I can't even explain. Every day was different. You have to wear prism glasses and you watch a ball go back and forth. Worked a lot with my peripheral. And after that, you know, my life is, it's gotten so much better because I can go out in the boat. Even when it's like bouncing, it doesn't bother me. We can sleep overnight on the boat. I can read in the car. Doesn't bother me, which all this, it still blows my mind. Well, I would recommend anyone that's struggling with it, it's really affecting their lives, I would look into the vision therapy. I mean, I thought of it as like, okay, it's gonna be this leap of faith, you know, I'm just gonna like take your word, it's gonna, you know, I was skeptical, but I'm gonna try it because I've tried everything else. It would be so worth it for me if this would be fixed. Oh, it's been wonderful. It's made such a difference in my life. It really has.